I would like to greet you in the name of Jesus. She was a prophet at this church, Keep Left and Pass Right.
This is the day of the false prophets arrested.
And I prophet Tabamaka.
And here it's Anakamola Kereganiela, Rira Huarano, Lee Bishop.
Entering that church, we made a covenant with the bishop.
She
made entering the church, there is a book this size. You write your name and the names they you were given while you were still a child. And the book would be taken to the bishop. She had a problem with a one tokoloshi. Thinking that they would take that tokoloshi out, she got three more tokoloshes. As she was pregnant by the second born, this tokoloshi would sleep with her while she was pregnant. She went to the false prophet. And the false prophet said he wanted to perform some service on her. He was an old man, even older than her own dad. Going there, I explained to the false prophet, explaining how the tokoloshi was troubling her. He went out with hot coal. Coming back with the hot coal, he said to me, I should take all my clothes off. Taking all the clothes off, and I was on my petticoat. And he said, even that one. She was 8 months pregnant. Because she wanted help, she was seeking for help, she took off all her clothes. And this false prophet said she should take off even her panties, her underwears. And
can we call that thing a church?
Hey, back up.
Can we call that thing a church?
Opening and stretching her legs. And he came with his finger. He wanted to open.
He said he wants to open the mouth of underneath, the mouth of the private part.
He put some herbal medicine and herbal things there. I don't even know what they were. He said that that smoke should get underneath. When her legs were open, I saw this false prophet.
Trouser now was stretching out. The trouser was
speaking. I got frightened. As I was frightened, as I was afraid, somebody came in and that disturbed him.
Ya nungile ka re tokolo sitela tse trikile ka re eke lebella si screen sa Pastor Irene. Di tokolo sititsa maile.
The three togoloshes, as I was watching WRS channel, Jesu Kristo wa mutusa.
He is helping his people really.
Jesu Kristo utusa batho ba gae.
Ya nung usetse noga.
A snake is still left.
Kanti entwela ira ka mkho ilata itloa mo nna ilata ngwana ke first born yaka na bina ona ntho ka mola kerekeng.
The son was also there dancing that left ten.
Ya nung le yena re mo edilo tse di tla mo nna le yena di ya mo yena.
And these things were transferred from her to
Jesus
him.
Jesus must do something. This is too much.
People,
let us pray for these people and say, Jesus, help these people who are being abused like that.
Last week, he said to me, he had a dream.
Going to school on the way.
He asked
for water from another house.
They
brought him water in a glass. They pulled a snake.
And
they took the poison from that snake. They gave him to drink. He drank. In the morning, he explained to me. As he was dreaming that the other side, I was dreaming.
Can you shake your heads and say this is too much?
Having a snake in the room.
This is too much. For the people of God to be tormented like this, this is too much.
At church, when they got in, they would be sprinkled with water.
Metiale.
That water. If you are a fornicator or an adulterous person, you would do it more and more.
You
would excel. That is why women would like and go for men. Men would go and like women. Families will be broken.
If you are not,
say another one. Confirmation. Falling in love.
When you do not fall in love with the pastor, your things won't go right.
Say away with the darkness, away. Lift up your hands. Everybody
knows
what he or she wants. Can you tell Jesus Christ? I say right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, I command what is evil. I command all the things which are tormenting you to come out from you. In the name of Jesus Christ, all the bondages, I'm breaking them. With the name of Jesus Christ, all the heavy yokes, I'm breaking them with the name of Jesus Christ. And I send the fire of the Holy Spirit to set you all and to burn. What was happening with those discs?
What would you have longer the discs?
That the haga no fella. Or rata u dibogela.
The father of the house, after drinking, he usually like to watch them. After watching them, he develops a great anger towards women. He says women are crooks. And then a fight will start. Meaning that I become one of those women he's talking about. There's one that shows a woman who stepped on the side. One day while I was asleep, He was between the two of us. The other one was a lady. I dreamt of him taking a screwdriver out, stepping the other woman on the breast. I'm always afraid because whenever he watches them, he develops such an anger that I cannot understand. There are those he sees, and this child wouldn't sleep at night. These children are always afraid. When I ask them why, they say the father always put these DVDs and they make them afraid. There is this big snake that is still stubborn.
Yesterday, did you see it?
Are we going to Mabani?
Mabani gave one.
I did not see it yesterday.
How big is the snake?
It would be
almost 4 meters or so long.
It was staying in your house.
In a Namunthunya house. It's inside her house.
And
at night while she is asleep, she prophesies.
Hey.
In the night, that evil spirit from keep left, pass right visits her.
What the snake is doing?
It stays in the house.
It needs a restoration by Jesus Christ. Which means you have to be restored, and the snake must be separated from you and from your house. Because these are the snakes from the church, the false churches.
Maybe le kamano le noga e go ka bakala gore e tlhaga ko kerekeng tsetsa maka se.
No aye ira tlhaka tlhakano gore beke he ke lo ran tate ana le mosadi.
This snake brings confusion in the house. One night she would dream the hubby having another wife.
That is confusion of the darkness.
And then in Twaita Thoma, Namogore Nagina Leva Kooma Kwafeni.
A fight will start, thinking that she's promiscuous. And the false prophet would always say, this man does not love you, he's just using you. One will pretend as if he's full of spirit, and he would claim that God says she should be his wife.
That one who was acting as is full of spirit, he said that you must be his wife.
On
which ground?
And then omongwe muruti o ile ra itla mona mphire omongwa mona re a ka re muruti kwa riela yo o tlhekea ga e ka nte ha re siele yena a khore na.
You people, we are laughing, but really, Jesus, because he feels more pains. So the other one was complaining that that pastor is not getting enough.
I'm 50 rand.
Ah.
Ya nunga are ah. Muruti ka require ela yo tlhekea hai. Wa sa ri xiela pele nna ne ke ri ke tla mo wena. Ka nte a khuri na.
Is this person not going to be satisfied?
Can we call that thing a church?
Regabizan chokireke.
Ya no nka tla ka tlala ke taelo engwe ba re ke tshwantse ke enuke ene go tlhapisa ke muruti ke le sheleni.
There was another instruction saying that I should go to the river to be bathed by this false pastor being naked.
Kar ba re ke na le sififi, that's why batho ba ntloile.
They claim that she had bad luck. That is why people do not like her.
ya nun tata rawa ye yona ya ru yo tlhape muruti ola lo ba le lithu ko konukeni ha fetsa o tlhapisa o irang.
And the father of the house said, no, both of you alone in the river and being bathed by him, what would he be doing?
And
he said, no, you're not going there. You must leave this church.
Those
who do not know a Shambok taste go there and because they don't play, they would really hit you. There is another work that there is kind of work that they give us, and that would be mixing sewage stuff. When they say you must go and work there, you go to the fields.
When you
come back, you do some kind of work with the sewage. So the
what are they doing with the waste of human beings?
A truck would always come and take the waste away. I don't know where it's been taken to.
What did they bind on their waste? You'll always feel them as if they are moving like snakes. The thing that bothers me much is that I had almost more than 5 miscarriages.
Confirmation of what you were watching there. So what was happening?
3 months, 4 months.
By the time she's 3 months or 4 months, then she'll have a miscarriage.
Were you seeing the blood coming out with the foetus or what?
Onotla bona madi a tswa.
A ke bone selone. Mara ke ya e ke ya spetlela ba mpotsa gore ke pregnant ke 3 months. Ba ntire sona ba ka bona gore nete ke pregnant. Mara kgwedi e tlana a ke sa le pregnant madi a ke tse bore a kae.
The snake which was in your house was drinking the blood and eating the foetus.
Since ke bona menstruation ke sana le ngwana.
The last time she had a menstruation was when she had the older child.
Ke ba ima ke sa bone madi.
She will fall pregnant without seeing her periods. By the time she was pregnant, this young one, she had a problem with her ear. She didn't know if she was pregnant.
And
then she was told that she's 7 months pregnant.
11 months.
She gave birth to her after 11 months. It was difficult to give birth to her. She was told to go to her grandmother's
grave
to wash with the soil there or the sand there.
Hey, can we call that thing a church? Say wrong! Is that a church?
I can't make you kerek.
Is that a church?
A hasione asikerek seu.
Kile kaka tlapaka mungo ko wakolivite ni mara still hopala.
She went to the grandmother's grave and used the soil to wash herself.
Kile
but nothing went right.
Kile kareki yatlini spetlela ki ya for treatment. Kakwabare ko deliver ya nungisa tivin.
After that, then when she went to the hospital, she was told that she will be delivered now. Then she got this child. Every nurse wanted to see this child because she was very big.
And then from there, the menstruations are coming or not? After the child?
She never saw any menstruation until the time when she cut off those
ropes in the name of Jesus Christ
along her waist, and then when she received Christ into her life.
Last year September.
She doesn't even forget that day. It was last year in September. And they were happy together with her husband.
And
then this bellied man will come to me, and you'll ask me, when do you give me the food for the moon?
Hey,
what are the food of the men?
What King say? She doesn't even know what is that food of men.
This is too much, really.
No,
Christ Jesus is angry against the darkness. That's why you are hearing this.
Morena Jesu o kwatetse se se dirwang ke lefifi ke ka lebaka le le di utlwa tabatse
ke ke khale ke itla mo service na pastor e ke nya go bolela ke jikela morao ke nya go bolela kuna gore una le ntwe nngwe mpotsa gore bolela di otse di itswe ka mopelung ya hao.
That is now the voice of the Lord. The other voice will say, don't speak, do not speak.
Ne ke le mprofeta ene ka molanga ke ne ke ya coding again ne ba re ke na le
She was told that she had a big demon that belongs in the water. And she was denied to go and fetch water where it's called the Pororolo, because it was known that it should be taken away by the snake in the water. Yes, it can.
Say, my neighbor, wake up now. So when you were having that snake, were you seeing that snake eating?
Aukilwa ibona noga yo Asia.
Eh, akizanga ka ibona.
She hasn't seen it.
But
mo negereke ibona eri le kwa mutsimoshato wa ona. Hona le mo tlhakane wa ona u bini wa o le rule le tupa.
Yeah, there's a place where they usually meet in the church, and then there will be dust coming up as they dance.
Banji ba fufa ba betha fasi ba fufa ba betha fasi.
They're going up and down, dancing like that. When she was coming from toilets, those people are not doing it on their own. I saw a very big cloud of dust, and then I saw a very big snake above them. You'll assume that they have been bothered by spirit, but you must know it's
Let
because of the snake.
Let us pray for everyone to be saved by Jesus. Lift up your hands and say, Jesus, rescue them all who are in the false churches who are being abused. Many are not knowing anything, Jesus Christ. We are praying now in your name, Jesus Christ, to restore them all. And we are destroying all evil powers and all evil snakes by the fire and the swords of the Holy Spirit.
Hey.
Jesus.
Jesus.
The spirits are rested in her. I say in the name of Jesus Christ. As long that you were deceiving many, now you are rested, all of you. Stop deceiving the people. There is Jesus who died for these people. Send fire, Christian. We say fire in the name of Jesus. Fire to you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Say fire in the name
of Jesus. We are not going to listen to you. You are a demon. Get out.
It's
get out.
It's on.
Get out.
It's on.
You take all your things and come out. You come out from your house now. now. You come out from your husband now. You come out from my children now. I say in the name of Jesus Christ, send more fire Christians.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ.